Good morning, all of you. My name is Al Wen Cheng, together with
Daniel David.
Both of us are representing our company, General Mills, to introduce one new product to you within 5 minutes.
Yes.
Today, we bring Ublate Greek 100 Whips for you.
Wow! Did you know about Ublate Greek 100 Whips?
I not really know it.
Wow! We are launching a new brand product in our company. And for your information, this brand is very, 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 very delicious. However, it contains 100% of calories, which means makes this product to be very, very, very energetic. And also, it's free from fat. However, do you know how many tests that this brand contains?
If not, Mr. Is it they have 8 different tests?
Yes, you are right. Could you please explain a little bit more?
Yeah, I can give 3 examples. Mm-hmm. The first one is strawberry taste.
Yes.
And the second is tropical taste.
Yes.
And the third one is vanilla cupcake taste, is it?
Wow, I like the vanilla taste because it's very, 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 very delicious.
But I think the consumer now they have one question. Mm-hmm. They will ask, why I want to buy this new product that haven't by somebody before?
Yes, that is a very, very, very good question, especially for consumers who want to buy our product. But don't be worried, our product is very, very, very delicious. And also, it contains fruit taste, but also it has air wipe texture. Did you know about air wipe texture?
Yeah, I know it. It's like the taste of mousse. It's very smooth and soft.
Yes, you are very, very, very light. But also, it contains live and active cultures. Did you know about that?
It's benefit for our digestive system.
So you see now, our company also considers about the digestion system of our body to make it more healthy, and you have a good health once you eat this product. But also, this product contains 100 calories per serving, but also is free from fat.
Yeah, free fat is very important for ladies.
For ladies? How?
It's for body shape.
Also, this product contains 90 grams of protein per each cup, and also it's free from gluten.
Yeah, gluten will make somebody allergic.
So you see now, our company also considers the health of our consumers, because there are some consumers who are very allergic. But our company also considers that by removing the gluten in our product. So once you eat it, it's very, very nice. Yeah.
So we can say that our product is a kosher and healthy daily product. But I think the consumer still have questions.
Mm-hmm.
They will ask,
yes,
why and how they want to believe the things that what we can discuss now.
Mm-hmm.
But I want to say that
yes,
our company is very nice.
Mm-hmm.
They will provide the tester for the consumer to test by themselves and to know it.
Wow! To make sure that what we have just said is very true, and to make sure that what we say, we believe only the product we produce, we welcome our customers to come to our company every Saturday morning to have the test of our product. So this shows that we really believe on what the product we produce. So on Saturday, customers please come to test our product. But however, there are 2 main tips of this product. What are these tips?
Yeah, before we end our presentation, we want to share 2 tips with you.
Mm-hmm.
When you consume our yogurt, please don't stir it, because it will damage the light texture of the yogurt, and then please keep it into the refrigerator.
It's very important to keep this product in the refrigerator, especially to avoid contamination from bacterial contamination and from viral contamination. So please, once you eat, keep this product in
refrigerator.
The refrigerator. So to end up this presentation of this product,
yeah,
we say
thank you.